To the channel. We're doing 400 days now. I told y'all I'll be doing it, and I just got done streaming the last part of the New Frontier. So it was actually a fun game. I actually liked it. I know, yeah. My only complaint really is that we only got to see Javi for one season, because I actually liked Javi and I liked, his family and all that stuff. You know what I mean? I mean, I didn't like David too much as a character. He's kind of an asshole, but he was trying to do good, but he was an asshole and all that. But anyway, I said we would start with Vince, so that's what we're doing. Starting with Vince. And I did tell you guys this might be like a two-part little mini series thing. You know, whole deal. And after this, we're gonna get on with Walking Dead Michonne, but I don't think we're gonna do that today. Damn, Vince. Are you fucking... What did you just do, Vince? That's what I don't get. Anyway. He's fucking running. Dumbass. Oh, shit. This is where, Oh, shit. This is where, we met, like, Lily and her dad and Carly and Doug and all them. That's that drugstore from the first episode of the first season. That's interesting. Oh, okay, now we're in a prison bus. Two days in. Okay. So,
this annoying for the next 2 hours?
Get used to it.
Huh.
What the hell, yeah. Man?
What
the hell, man?
You know. Cut it out. Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince.
Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
Yeah,
settle down, assholes.
Settle down, assholes.
He started it.
Hey, man. How about you open the fucking window? Fucking prison house, asshole.
Hey, Justin.
See
that guy in the beat-up truck? I'll bet he lives in that truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I got...
What?
I was falsely accused.
How old was she? 15?
Emmett, it ain't like that.
Telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
We're all in the same boat, man.
What's the point of arguing?
The point is, I'm not like that.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
about
this.
Where you work, guys? I'm afraid to say it. I'm missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. I haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know.
Forget about her, man. Forget about her, bro.
Forget about her. Not worth holding on to that guilt.
Wish I could, brother.
Annie, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hot as hell up in here. In the hydrate. Hey, how about some water back here?
I thought you took the stand to cry your eyes out. Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Oh,
I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Damn.
Religious? Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It just ain't right.
Oh, give me a...
I'd say anything to avoid more time. I'd say anything.
You guys are messed up.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am. There they are. Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck.
Yeah.
How did it all work anyway?
It was like a pyramid scheme.
How'd you live with yourself?
Easy. I didn't think about it.
How much did you make off with anyway?
Enough.
So like a couple hundred K?
Over 100. Million.
God damn, boy. When we get out of here, me and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Father Vincent.
Bet he touched a kid.
Two kids. You touch a couple kids, Vince.
I killed some assholes.
Damn.
He's not lying. Are you?
How do you know?
Like I said,
that's serious.
And he's not.
Ed's serious.
Damn, man.
How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince. That's not bad, man. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about
fuck you?
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Knock it off.
Hey, get in there, man.
Sit down, goddammit.
Anyone know this guy?
Nah, man.
He's
gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Motherfucker! Vince, you're the tough guy here. We gotta get in there, right?
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
You can't do shit with these chains on.
Chains on. Shit. Crabtree, I'm warning you one last time, goddammit.
You gotta get in there.
Get yourself in there. Break that shit up.
Come on, man.
Come on, boy. Get back there.
Okay, asshole. Let him go.
Get in between him, goddammit.
He's gonna kill that boy.
Crabtree? Last warning.
Don't just stand there.
Stand there. Go, goddammit.
He blew his head off.
Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy. Answer me back
there.
That
guy's still alive. Get those cuffs off him, man.
Probably dead now.
The hell was that? The hell was that?
He made a move on me. I don't know.
He made a move, or you don't know. Which one?
I don't know.
The asshole had it coming.
How did he have this coming?
He's
Fuck.
You gotta call someone, man.
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay?
You killed the guy, you gotta deal with it.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
Just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
Quit waving that around.
Someone else killed.
Are you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince! It's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
The hell? Oh, shit.
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Is that Becca and Shell running just now?
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
We're not going anywhere.
Get this bus moving. Hey, driver,
I said,
let's go,
we're
man.
Staying right we're staying right here. We're safe inside the bus. Nothing's gonna...
Speaking of...
Oh, my God. Hey, someone. You hear me? We need to. Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus.
Are you fucking shitting me?
What the hell, man? Back up, back up. Fuck.
Motherfucker just. That fucker just bailed, man.
Can't reach him. You sure about that? That ankle's gonna get. Shit. What do you think, Vince?
Come on. We gotta do something.
I'm trying to think.
Any ideas?
What do you think, man?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath him.
Oh, fuck me.
God damn it. Alright, come on. Just gotta grab it.
Get the gun, man. Hurry up.
Grab it.
Shoot this asshole, Vince. Shoot it. Do it.
Fucker. Oh, there goes his brains.
Watch it, man.
Fucker Justin.
Sorry. I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man? You believe this
shit, man? No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here. Find some way to get out of here. Pointless. God damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty pointless to me.
Where are the damn keys, man?
They weren't on him.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Fuck.
Hey, buddy! Fuck? God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot
in you, man.
Gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
Damn. Fuck. Yeah, speaking of more of them showing up.
Vince, fire the fucking gun! I think he just pissed them off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Save the shield.
Yeah, go figure.
Need those keys.
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way. We don't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's gun?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off! Back off!
Let's see. What are we doing here?
Vince! What the fuck?
Shoot Danny's ankle cuff.
Whoa.
Justin's.
No, you can't!
Sorry, Justin. Gotta do it, man. Sorry, Justin. Really, I am. Gotta go. Sorry. Sorry, Justin. Really, I am. Alright, so that was, that was the end of Vince's story right there, guys. Much, I think. Message from Mr. AEW fan. Alright.
Faggot. Peggy, I'm totally not drinking an energy drink right now.
God damn it.
Why, it's not bad.
Well, alright.
I gotta put my GTA disc in because it's off Game Pass now.
God, this is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, shit! Catch up to us! Gives a shit!
Oh, fuck. All right.
Get him, man. Jesus.
Oh, got his headlight. So this is like, at this point, this is like maybe a little bit over a month into the apocalypse. Where Vince was, that was only 2 days in. So, interesting. Interesting stuff indeed. Anyway.
Feel that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. They can't see us.
My mouth. I don't think it's mine. I can't see a damn thing out here.
Guess that makes sense.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense. Why? Yeah, it makes sense. Why? Don't barf just yet, okay? Please. This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He's fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life.
What if there's something in the road?
Doesn't matter. We gotta get the fuck away from those guys. They are A-grade fucking mental.
Let there be light, huh?
Dude, shut up.
Yeah.
See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick. Think we're in the clear?
Don't talk about your
dick. Don't talk of...
Why not? All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Please
never talk again.
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck he means.
I don't see anything.
Dude, in there. Look harder. In there.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
God, really? But is there any weed?
Oh, sticky, that's what he means.
You know, one time I was going
weed,
you know,
that's what he means.
She told me that she survived, I think. Her dad took her to the circus side trip. He walked around for a while. Saw the chick with two heads.
Shut up.
Man, just shut up. Man, just shut up.
I hate you.
Okay.
Shit!
Oh, fuck.
Holy shit, dude.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Did you get a look? I think that was a guy.
Quiet.
Come on, man. Say something.
On, man.
Was that
say
a dude
something.
Or not?
Was that a dude or not?
What the? The fucking fog. This night is so
fucked,
man. So
couldn't have been
man.
Human.
Look, human. Look. Alive. Whatever.
Really? Seriously? I mean, seriously? Look me in the eyes and say that.
You heard me, Eddie.
You heard me.
Let's see if there's anything around the corner. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not.
Yeah.
it down broken?
Can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, look, see? It's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
It's part of a shirt.
Part of a shirt.
Yeah, sure. Plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah. Damn.
What's that? Way out in the road.
Is that the mirror from the car?
Is that the mirror from the car? Can't tell from here. Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Stop messing around. You need to know what's going on, okay? That's not gonna help.
Okay, okay. Jeez.
Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
Look, Wyatt. It was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't take ecstasy with the prostitute, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do we do? We go out there.
What about the guys in
the
truck?
Fuck those guys! If that guy back there is alive, we have to help him, Wyatt. There ain't a lot of live dudes left these days.
Why don't we just drive back?
Maybe run him over again in the fog? Can't be that far back, man. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Both of us?
Both of us.
I don't know. I mean, me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
That's fair, I guess.
Fine. Okay, cool, good. We need to hurry up. You ready?
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, two seconds. It's over. Alright, two out of three, right?
Sure.
One, two, three, go. What the fuck, dude? Play the game, come on.
Scissors?
Fuck. What are the chances of that? Okay. One, two, three.
Paper.
Three, go.
Fuck.
Shit, man. Insane. Okay. Again. One, two, three, go.
Scissors.
Go. Jesus H.
Are you fucking serious?
How many times is this gonna happen? One, two, three, go.
Rock.
That guy's dying out there while we do this shit.
This was your idea.
This is a two-way street, Tubby. One, two, three, go.
Scissors. I got him.
Alright. Okay. Alright. One, two, three, go.
Rock. Oh, he got me.
New York rock, dude. Stupid. Alright, dude.
For all the fucking marbles.
Two, three, go. Wyatt, are you gonna play this game or not? Two, three,
abstain.
Go. God damn it, Wyatt. You didn't want to do this. You should have just said. Christ. Looks like it's me.
Oh. Damn it, I wanted to go out there. I actually kind of wanted to go out there.
Eddie! You see anything out there?
I can't see a goddamn thing.
Eddie!
You see something?
You should get back in the car.
No fucking way, man. What if it was you?
Eddie!
What's happening?
Hurry up, man.
Dude, leave me the fuck alone, alright? This is my speed.
Fuck. He probably threw him under the.
Hey, Wyatt.
He probably threw him under the floorboard. Okay. Light. That'll be good. floorboard. Pull the seat handle.
Shit!
Fuck. Come here,
you
little
bastard. Come
here, you fucking hell. I don't know what else to do. Okay, I don't know what other options I had. Otherwise, I wouldn't have left Eddie behind. You know what I mean? So I said, Vince Wyatt. You know what? Fuck that. We're gonna go with Russell. Actually, I think we might get every one of these done except for Shell in one stream. Maybe. I'm not sure. Because I know Shell's is really fucking long. Like, longer than any of these ones. Because Vince's was only like 15 minutes. This one was about less than 15 minutes. So, 184 days in. Okay. Map. Doesn't look like it. Faggot.
We have a problem.
Huh.
Dexter Loomis, Roger Strong, and LA Knight just got released.
Are you fucking stupid?
WWE posted it, does that make me stupid?
Why the fuck would they post it? My question.
Let me read the exact sentence. We have come to terms of the releases of LA Knight, Roderick Strong, and Dexter Lewis. We wish them best in luck in the future.
Come on, LA and Dexter were actually doing good. Kinda.
Wait.
The fuck?
I see you hiding down there with your boyfriend.
Yo, anyway. Was that Doug?
I ain't gonna judge what you do with any dead body. However you get your kicks, you know? Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't.
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag. I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
Mine.
Didn't
steal it.
Alright, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on. Scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever.
I'm good.
Nah, I don't want to rap.
Jesus. Don't be so damn sensitive.
Said I'm good.
Fine.
Fuck off, bitch. Not the same guy in the last thing.
Any
I'm gonna end up getting in anyway, you know.
Change your mind? Change your mind?
Did
you get me to Statesboro?
Let's find out. Get in.
What else can I do? What else can I do? Is there anything else I could do?
Can you get me to Statesboro?
Let's find out. Get in.
Ah, that was the... He just leaves. Oh my god. He just leaves. Right as I... I mean, I would have done that too. It's, I mean, he knows I was dead. Anyway. Shit. Yeah, I guess I'm getting in. I guess we're getting in. Let's do it, even though I didn't want to. I don't want that shit.
You don't know what you're talking about. I damn near died procuring this. I got half a mind to make you try.
You can't make me do anything.
Okay. We both know that ain't true, but okay. I'll do you some fucking business. You wanna tell me about where you come from at least? Must have been with a crew. Let me tail back where you come from. Maybe drop you off. Maybe double back.
Can we just drive?
Can we just drive?
We? You wanna sit on my lap?
I just don't wanna.
Oh my god, man.
Look, man, I'm sorry if I freaked you out first. We all got our way of coping, right? I guess I can come across a bit. There you go. Relax. We're gonna have some fun. Why don't you tell me where you were before you got here?
Fine. I didn't have any family there. They're all at my grandstand. States my grandstand. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop. Nobody really believed him. And a teacher, his wife. Leader was his guy. Leader was Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude. Everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number. He didn't add nobody. We found survivors. Same every time.
Let it out, Paco.
Just, we gonna kill these folks? Take the stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle it. After weeks of it. Shit up.
I figured
I could make for grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of that. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong six. Just tell me something about it. How was the rat? How was the rat? Give me a little something. Give me a little.
Just a taste. Just a
Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet. Put it right in here.
Fucking rude, man.
You're Miss Manners, is that it? Let's try again. Alright, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart.
I like how this man is wearing, like...
Scale of 1 to 10.
What do you think?
Slamming pushes, right? What do you think? Here, get a look. Like a 9, right? Okay.
Five.
Oh, come on, man.
Fuck.
Could you load that? Bullet
drugs in the glove there.
Fuck is up with this dude? I mean, this dude Nate. I mean, seriously? Come on, man. Anyway. Fuck. Oh, there goes Shane.
Some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
I'm out.
Oh shit! Go! Get out! Go! Get out!
Fuck.
Boss! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you! Okay.
Get ready, man.
Don't stop running. And keep your head down. Keep your head down.
Come on.
Good hustle. What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
I don't know, man.
We're screwed.
I don't know, man. Fuck. We're screwed.
You haven't been shot at in 3 months? Come on, kid. Look at me.
No, Russell, fuck off.
Get your shit together. There is no getting out of this right now, okay?
Okay.
Help me out here. First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance.
Okay.
Down.
See? Now we know where he is. We fucking get him.
All right. Yeah.
All right. That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down.
Okay. Come on.
Shit!
Just keep pushing!
Yeah, yeah.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. Seriously. Not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
We'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. If you wanna go first, that's fine too.
Yeah, I'll cover you.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Throw me the gun and I'll take the gun. Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ? Cover my ass now.
I can draw a Nate.
Russ, what's the goddamn hold? Come on! Are you serious? Alright, Russ, you got me with my ball. That's good. Good one, kid.
This is your moment, Russell. Big Russ!
Let's get these fucks.
Fuck you.
Come on, Russell. Cut the shit. Give me that. Let's do this.
Fuck.
Let's do this.
I tried. Damn it. I don't like this fucker already. So that's why I tried to do that. Uh-oh, do I have to move? Oh shit. Okay. I didn't realize I had to move. Alright. Come on, man.
I'm good. Now what?
You get over there and we should be good. Go!
Come on.
You crazy, man.
Crazy.
Whatever. We got more work to do. see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
All right. Yes, if you say so.
Man, what a fucker shot at us. Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your grand's, and have a big old home-cooked meal, all right?
Yeah, yeah, if you say so, man.
Watch out for that. What's the problem?
Nothing.
Come on. Russ, come on.
Coming, man.
Okay, it's clear. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it. Follow
me. Oh, this is where, okay. Alright. But I know that's the, I know this guy's the same guy that attacked Wyatt and, you know, caught up to me and Eddie and had to leave the fucker behind, so.
I think I saw a guy.
For some reason. Nudge left to pour gently. Sneak up quietly. Okay.
Don't fucking move!
Walt!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here!
Bro, is this some old guy? Are you fucking kidding me?
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone else.
Oh shit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You lost your goddamn marbles.
Now she can see your face.
Shut up.
We've never been here.
And who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you, and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Fuck your jokes. I'm sorry, I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
Fucking asshole. There's Russell. You know what? We got time for Bonnie. Why not? We haven't even been doing this for like an hour yet. These aren't even that long, really. I might save Shell for last, I think. Because this might be another 15 minutes or something like that. These don't take that long, actually.
A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue, snake for a tongue, or lobster claws for hands?
220 days in. Got it. The claw's human size.
Human size? You can make this easy on him. Well,
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
How exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Lobster claw.
Lobster claw.
Think of all the crazy stuff you could grab.
What I'm saying is, good luck finding a man if you have a lobster hands.
Good thing I'm not looking for one.
Okay, okay. About yeah, never mind. I really ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. You gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... you were...
Jerk.
That's what I'm here for.
Remind me how hideous I was.
Make sure you keep on. I mean it, though. After we found you, we were still so hooked on that stuff. I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet. I know.
Ah, she did drugs.
You've come a long way, Bob. I'm proud of you.
You're a good friend.
You're not that great.
You know I ain't going nowhere, right? As long as we're together, I'll be there for you. Kind of worry. You know that, right?
What are you saying?
Bonnie.
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee?
Bonnie?
Hey, honey. I found us something. What are you two up to?
Where have you been?
We were just talking while we waited for you, huh?
And what were you talking about?
The rain.
Won't let up today.
Well, sounds like real stimulating conversation. Glad I missed it. I got you a present.
You shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your girlfriend, but we've got to get moving.
Girlfriend.
So, where'd you get the bag, D? Did you hear me?
Let's keep moving.
I feel like I've been in a washing machine all day.
I'd kill for a towel right now.
Or a blow dryer.
Yes, good Lord, deliver us a blow dryer.
Hey, D, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. Feel like a brown rat with these claws.
Just to interrupt.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that away.
You've got to give us more than that.
Was anyone there?
I don't think so.
You don't think, or you don't know?
Those mean the same thing, Leland.
Just tell us, babe.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
Chief, your voice is done.
Irregardless, just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
I'm going to leave you both here.
I'm leaving it. Goddamn middle of nowhere place. You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening to you.
Oh, forget the bomb.
I'm out.
I'm leaving.
Only, please. We can sort this out.
Lord, give me strength.
We'll straighten this out. We will. Right, Dee? We can solve this out. We just need to get somewhere else.
Oh, now you agree with me.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling? Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
yours, too. Now's not the time.
What the fuck are you saying? Huh? What are
you saying? You know exactly.
I was about to call her a bitch.
Well, come
I was gonna call her a bitch, but...
Reason to pick a fight. Reason to pick a fight.
I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes. And then you and your girlfriend can... Oh God, run, come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Oh shit.
Oh.
I'm falling back here.
Really, D? Bitch. Anyway, it's alright. It's all good. Oh shit. Oh god. Yeah, see. That's why you don't go down hills head first, Bonnie. That's why you go down them back first, not head first.
Like short version. I was competing with WBFF in the competition. I got recruited for
There's D and Leland. Alright. Come on. Let's go. Shit. Ah, this is the road that the... I'm assuming this is the road, maybe, that, we were on in that prison bus as Vince. But, I could be wrong. I just saw a prison bus, so I just assumed as much. Ooh, close one, Bonnie.
I think I see him. Too close. Over here.
Come on, Bonnie. Come on.
Too close. Oh, shit. Gotta move.
Shit.
Fuck.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm in a cornfield. That's where I am. That's alright. Okay. Come on. Alright, it's all good. This right here is the reason why cornfields are such good places to hide. There's this right here. It's rebar. Bam! That kind of looks like...
Bonnie.
Oh, no. Are you fucking serious? Bonnie!
Why?
Where's Leland?
Where is he? Where is he? He left me.
What?
You did this. You did this. You killed me. You killed me. You killed me.
Well, I'm sorry.
I should never, trusted you. Just joking.
You're gonna be fine.
You're gonna be fine, Dee. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Liar. Liar. You did this. You did this. For him.
No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
Leland is a friend.
Leland is just a friend. I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God. I swear to God.
Junkie.
There she goes.
E, did you find her?
Fuck.
Your face, Bonnie.
I had to do it.
Head to. I thought you would.
What do you mean, Bonnie? What was that you just said?
Really was it? It really was, Leland. It really.
You did this to my D.
Yes, it was me.
I thought she was one of them. I didn't see her until she was right there.
I don't understand. How did it happen?
There weren't nothing I could have done. It was dark and it was dark. She came out of nowhere.
Jesus. I believe you. Oh, God.
Back this way! No! You're going! No.
Which way?
There!
Which way?
There!
Sorry.
Shit. Let her go, man.
I think I saw something over here.
Gotta let her go, Leland. That's all I could say.
It went this way! She's gone. Can't take her with us.
She's gonna die for this thing. Damn sure ain't leaving.
Alright, if you say so, Leland. Fuck, she got fucked. That's all I could say. Fuck. She got fucked. That's all I could say. Alright, so that... was the end of part one of 400 Days. And part two will be... we'll do this in part... second video. We'll do this in part two. Fuck it. So yeah, you know what, I'm gonna end this right here. I'll see y'all later.